fall back, back up. Let's pull it right out. Okay, so ready? Go! Push! Push, 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 push! Shafts are awesome. Good job, buddy. First step, put your hands on your poles like that. Yeah, that's the right way you did it. All right, good job. Okay, now this thing here, bring your poles back, stand up. Take your poles, set them over top. There, just like that. All right, race, are ready?
Yeah.
Go. Then you kick the pole out. Where do you go? All right, you got your whole pole shafts on, Aubrey?
Hi, how are you? What are you guys working on?
What do you think?
I actually have no idea.
No idea. But that's pretty steep. Have you been down this run yet? The first time?
Yeah.
Okay, good luck.
Start to slide. Yeah, there you go. Well, watch out. You need to hold him in there. So, you got him like this? You ready? Almost.
What are you gonna do? We're gonna
race.
Touch the brushes?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you wanna, I'll show you and then you're gonna follow?
I know.
You ready? You know what?
Outside,
right? Outside, not
inside?
Okay, we'll keep working on it.
Does
anyone want to do a black
diamond? Stand up and turn both skis. Put your hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Stand up and turn.
Oh, you did it good. You did it good. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Yeah. Good job. Okay, let's go. He went to the course. Why are you putting the snow in your pockets?
I don't know.
Huh?
You can do it for no reason. You just want to. scared. I want to be fast.
Okay. Let me set up my pocket. Whoa. I think.
No.
Did you get some at the fault line? Pick it up.
You okay? Don't rush. Take your time. Ready, set, go!
Yeah, you just go left and go straight.
Oh, okay.
We'll do it an easy way where we all just snow plow side by side all the way down the run. It's all done. You don't have to stop and all. But good job with the slipping of the course here, you guys. Okay, we're going to go to the top. We're going to do a run together down here because I've got to grab a couple of things. And then we're going to go to the top and go Captain Hook and head to the chalet, and then we're done for the day. All right? What are some things that I talk about? Pole straps. Yeah, get those things on. That's so important, you guys. Okay, so you can go down.